Bam.
Oh, you can hear it miles away.
Because if my partner would have seen the video.
Sorry, I'm on McDonald's.
All right.
Sure.
Oh, I was dying when they were telling me. I'm thinking John driving a mobile vehicle. But the better
you got a drink?
Yep. Yeah,
I know why he tells the stories when Charlie's looking for a girlfriend and somebody's got to take him down to the post office, the old post office, and sit there for 2 hours, you know.
Who did that?
Oh, is there any games on here tonight?
No, it's got done.
Oh,
yeah.
Taking Charlie away from
home.
Charlie's a girlfriend?
Well, it's sort of like a home. But he doesn't have any way to get down there sometimes, and he's afraid to go down by himself. He's afraid he's going to get beat up. So I go down, and I
see him. And they don't know you're going
to take you. And I go
down. Oh, my God!
It's not like I'm sitting at the boy.
So a lot of things I hate candy. You hear that?
Have you ever seen that's probably how that joke got started.
Oh,
no. Oh, that's
what we want to see. I'm dying to see what it looks like.
Charlie's just like an 80s woman. Not like us, but...
We passed out hard, though. We kept her up till 10.
Oh, yeah. You know, think about it.
Bobby's going to somebody blackmail him.
Charlie, I hope your dad is sick. I'm
fucking pretty bad. Good girl.
If you turn that off, I'll tell you a good story on how to get a week away with the women and have your wife drink.
You want me to put it on there?
No, you have it on
there. Why not? No, she's not going to see this.
She might see it. Now what happens if...
Oh, she's going to see it.
You guys, what happens if I need the idea?
I haven't seen you guys in... I haven't seen you guys in 6 months. You think you're...
Come on, after that big ball, after a few minutes, what is this new right channel?
Can't tell. Can't tell.
Alright.
New ball this year.
You never know. Yeah, 10 years, I might need it.
Can't tell any other stories?
2-8.
How about... Can you tell anything on tape?
Yeah,
give me some police stories.
We lost that board game.
We got to see you walking down there.
Give me a police story.
Did you ever
catch people?
Can't answer our question.
She's
playing a board game against
the other one.
Since he does 10 crossword puzzles.
Kev.
Kev.
Did you ever catch anybody in the cars?
5?
13.
Yeah? I've heard some good ones.
No, no, no.
Huh?
I've never actually caught him in the air.
But you caught him, like, you know.
Where the head pops up?
Yeah.
And then the windows all foggy, shining spotlight, and the head pop up.
Oh, come on, you're 18.
What do they say?
You got to make sure that you're okay. You
got to
have a good
day.
You
want to
be one of these check-outs.
Never join in?
Because once again,
one thing.
No, that was my
idea.
Have you? So you have.
See what he's saying, though?
So you have?
He'd be a witness to this. So when he comes back in 5 minutes, he'll show you his tape.
Kev, is there anybody you know in there?
We'll see you next year.
No.
Any good looking ones?
No, there are no good looking women except for my wife.
A good answer. If I put this on pause, you give me the same answer?
Right.
Yeah. What are you doing now?
I don't know for sure, but somewhere around September, maybe August. I remember it, and I had the windows open and the heat off. He's laying in bed freezing, and I'm like, oh my God, I'm dying. Usually I got the thermostat on it, you know. Honey, this is so hot. I need a honey one, right? Not wearing sweaters, nothing. So I said, this summer, you'll be yelling out the door to me in the car, and I'll just be like, no thanks, I'm not hungry. Yeah, I'll be in a minute.
How'd you get New Year's Eve off?
You're
going
to die,
Alvin.
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, I like that. I get Christmas off, too.
Yeah?
Good.
Oh, you work days, too?
I got tomorrow off.
Coming down the bowling alley?
Yep.
You better come down?
We're going to bring the baby, too.
Mine could be in Cherokee.
How's she doing? She's doing well. She called me up tonight. She's still having a New Year's Eve party and she was going to. Hi, Mom. Doug and I just want to wish you a happy New Year. We're getting ready to go to our party.
Are you going to keep that thing on all night?
No, it's on right now.
We had fun.
Is that a good story?
That's my plan. I'm just like testing it. Make sure it works right.
I think Shauna went last year, so it was insane.
The new high-tech laser.
Whoa, that's good next year, huh?
Okay.
You hear what the average cost of that thing was? $20,000. For lodging, parties, or whatever else it took you to get to this New Year thing.
$20,000?
What's that? You guys looking good?
Alright, Bob.
Who knew he'd be up?
What this is, Bob?
Ten fingers?
No.
Hello?
It's a bouquet of knees.
I like that, Jen.
You all got a count of 50, right?
Yep. Wow.
I'm excited.
And then you start 10. Ready?
Go.
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Once I talked to the doctor about it, he said, this is a doctor. We're going to get help out with it. Thank you for the help.
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah, well, it was New Year's.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
Yes, he
was. No, that's not
Bobby,
what.
Bobby,
you're
going to bring it in and show us all the pictures.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Nope. It's easier just to say. Nope. He's not allowed. I told him I didn't want, you know how they always do, immediately after you deliver this horrible
from here. He doesn't give one shit about what she's saying right now. He was just totally annihilated.
My friend Tracy said,
I don't
have
to say, and she had fun.
But I
saw
that hard work. Look what I
found. Yeah, right, man. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I
want
to know what I look like.
Who's driving?
Bobby's at the mall?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. You got to start with that camera again.
Wait.
Well, the bones, my old cat?
Let's see, it was a bundle of these or something like that.
A bouquet.
A bouquet, I just got one of them.
Happy New Year. It was fun meeting you again next year. You'll have to find us a babysitter though for all the kids.
Yeah, I know. I'll do it.
Oh,
I'm
just leaving.
Who's that?
Sam Green.
Michael. Hey, wait. I got it.
Come on.
What did you do up? I was going to put the moon on tape. But...
That's Jimmy
Kramer. Hi, bud.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Thank you, my love. How many cookies got to be cake? What? Now, want a picture of this?
Who are you?
It's your ear.
I'm Mary.
Why are you?
Mary who?
Mary Brockway!
That was
that's
not nice.
When Kelsey knows she'll start smacking herself. I got her.
Okay.
Me alright.
No.
Ted, you earned it just as much as I did.
No, you cracked up the car. I did. You got the chiquita.
You're just cracked up. You hit
the Taurus. Well, that's what I have for
doing. You crack up the Taurus.
But this is Mary. We like Mary.
Say
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Oh, now it is.
That's Diane.
That's Diane.
Where's the microphone?
By your...
She's miserable. Battery is low.
Albert, thanks for everything.
Bonnie?
Yes, Sam?
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Jim?
Yes. All right.
Crazy old man.
You got a lot of girl stuff.
Jim?
You suck, Pete.
No.
Over, Bob. Yes! Yes! Another easy spare, Don. Right then. Back way. Hey, how come you got more?
Huh?
Put the fuck down there. Fine, I can't get you on tape. You watch the guys, help me. Boy, be doing funny. What the hell? Hey, you don't even know where to sit.
Now I'll show you my new pass.
You don't have to hold up any eyes.
You're going to be impressed.
You're good. You're right on your leg. Watch this deep, deep shot again. Come on, Don, keep it on you, baby. What's this game do?
Get that?
Yeah. That was bad. Come on, Don, keep it on the out. Damn, move.
There's a big one. I never saw one.
They all fell.
You picking me turn.
I'm not picking my turn.
Uh-oh. Oh, can we both
slam?
Hey, Robo, did you throw?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm up.
Solid pocket strike.
I just thought it turns that way too when I was your age.
Did you like that?
What?
Down upstairs like that with
you
last night?
I went
to lie.
Go ahead.
Kevin,
keep
her. Give her a smart time. Oh, dear. You'll say you're too hot.
No.
Massive mouth.
Whoa!
Oh, sorry. best one. It's the best Gatorade back.
What do you do?
Took the best Gatorade. Keep fucking.
Come on. Oh, my God.
Remember? Oh, we need another
key for Sunday night. A shout out.
Demi?
Yep.
I only bowl one game. I don't usually bowl at all on New Year's.
Let me shit. Light for that one?
I don't know. It says light. I don't
know. Shut it off.
Shut it off.
Ah, no, no, no. Scared it down there. That's his favorite ball. Can you tell?
Balls again.
The security ball.
Thank you.
home and get it ready and throw it in.
Okay.
Be another half hour. It came up to 6:30 or so.
We went out. We went to Bucky's and to Bobby McGee's. Someone stole Laurie's purse.
Oh, no.
McGee's.
Oh, no.
Is that a remote?
Yeah. They found it. It was on the table and everything was spun out of it. Luckily, she didn't have her money in it. She took the money out and left most of it home before she went out. And the money she did have, she had in her pocket.
Oh, good. But they didn't steal anything from it?
No, it was something underneath the table.
Wow.
And the bum's unlocked, too.
When's your tree coming down? I don't know. Tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, whatever. Whatever.
You're working, though.
Yeah. Don't you, Bob? Yes.
Well, two and a half. Because you're not going to get another one for a long time.
No.
I'll be here.